Hello everybody, it's Chuchu here, and I'm back with another video. This time we're going to be watching Aqua's original song. So yeah, this is super exciting. I don't necessarily know the title. Thanks to it being in, you know, Japanese, hiragana or katakana, I am not too sure. I can't read Japanese, unfortunately. Let's do it, shall we? I'm excited. Here we go. Oh yeah. Korean? No. No thank you. Ooh. I like the beat of this. This is really nice. I love the figures in the background and the posters. I love this art style, really. It's really cool. Wow. Okay. Let's go, Aqua. Ooh. Okay. Hey, hey, let's go. Hell yeah. I love this animation. This animation looks really cool. Such an upbeat song. Man. Ooh, nice harmonies. Very nice. Dude, her voice is so poppy. So cheerful. It's amazing. Hey! Let's go. Oh yeah. Kira Kira. Is that what the song is called? Kira Kira? It might be. Okay. Yeah. I love the look of this, man. It is so freaking cool. Man. They really knocked it out of the park with this one. Oh, I see. Ah, it's talking about, like, her, Yeah. So it's basically telling the story of how she got into Hololive. Basically. That's what I got from that. Very cute. Super heartwarming, man. Aww. Looks like she has a Red Bull right there. Oh, this is beautiful. Best origin story, let's go. Yeah, I have not seen this in full before. I've seen it on a few lists, but that's about it. I've been meaning to watch this for such a long time. Oh, that's adorable. Aw, so cute. Wow, that was amazing, y'all. It was super well done, man. Makes sense why it has a million views, because that was so freaking good. Way to go, Aqua. Oh. Way to go. I thoroughly enjoyed that. If you enjoyed it, let me know down below. I'll be sure to reply to your comment as soon as possible. Like it and heart it as well. I want to have a conversation with you. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I have enjoyed this, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye, everybody.